tonight, a peaceful protest turns violent when a semi-truck plows through a picket line. Here's 7 Eyewitness News reporter Hannah Bueller.
It wasn't even 9 whole seconds before the guy decided to shift gears and drive right through us.
People care that little about other human beings. It's disgusting.
Picketing workers run behind a semi, one man clinging to the front of the 18-wheeler moments after police say it plowed through a line of picketers around 8 this morning. A striking worker at Strippit Manufacturing in Akron took this cell phone video. Police say the employees were peacefully protesting a new contract proposal when the driver of the semi, who was delivering product, hit 3 people.
It was shocking. Nobody ever thought they would just drive right through us.
Robert Kozak grabbed his cell phone and started recording.
I was pretty flustered, and I grabbed my phone as fast as I could and got video of it driving away because there was nothing else I could really do.
When Kozak caught up to his coworker, he was face down on the ground. Police say all 3 people were taken to the hospital, but are expected to be okay. Rose Wind works at the plant. She says it could have been a lot worse.
Yesterday, my kids were out here. Like, we've been out here with families walking the line. There was no school. It's a family event. This affects everybody. So, yeah, if my kids were here yesterday, it would have been a completely different story.
Police in Akron arrested and charged the suspect with reckless endangerment, but have not released his name as of yet. The 3 people who were injured are expected to be okay. We reached out to Strippit about all of this today, but have yet to hear back. Hannah Bueller, 7 Eyewitness News.